So, as you may have noticed, I didn't speak at all at the beginning of the video, and that was because like there's a lot of action right out the gate, and I just didn't want it to be overshadowed by me talking. So that's why I'm just starting talking now. And so this race definitely did not go to plan because qualifying, I was well off pace. Like, no matter how fast I went, I was dead last. So I definitely didn't have qualifying speed. And it kind of felt like Charlotte, where it was a task and a half to work my way through the field. And really, it became the field strategy that you're seeing now. And it kind of worked out because I was able to trap most of the field a lap down by my fuel strategy. But if I hadn't done that, I feel like I would have lost this challenge right out the gate. I'm still not sure how well I'm gonna do, because Dover I felt would be something I could win. And yeah, I did okay, but it's just one of those cases where I just couldn't get the right line. Like, inside line, I felt like I was slower than people on the outside, and to these lap cars that are basically as fast, if not faster than me, sticking their nose under me in the entrance of the turn, and really all that's doing is pushing me up the track and then having to re-catch them type deal. So, like, I feel like I did good. I got a top five, but that top five also eats up my leeway, because like they pay more the challenge, but it's a harder challenge. Now, as far as I'm aware, the money doesn't really mean anything, so it's not really a big sweat to me if I lose the challenge, but it's like I like to win all the races, and so that challenge is definitely gonna force me, because the last challenge that we did, it was five top fives of fastest, well, yeah, out of five races, all of them have to be top five. Three of them I've got to win. Yeah, three of them I've got to win. And at least one I've got to get most laps led. Well, in this challenge, it's top fives, and four out of five have to be wins. Now, this one didn't win, so that means I've got to go 4 for 4 the next four races, and that's definitely gonna be a tough challenge, because tomorrow we are going to Texas, so that challenge may be done tomorrow. But I'll do my best and hopefully keep the challenge alive. And yeah, but this one is just a struggle all day. I restarted the race because I was noticing like a massive dead zone, so like I cranked the steering sensitivity all the way to the max, and it didn't particularly help. Like, it just one of those races where I just couldn't get comfortable no matter what I attempted, and I can't really attempt too much because I'm trying to win, and I just can't afford to throw things at the wall because it's just gonna be suffer. So it's like always minute stuff, but minute doesn't always help. It'd be nice if this game had a more intelligent crew chief where I could be like, okay, like when I'm going down a pitch, it's like, what are your issues? Too tight, too loose. Give me a list, and then I select from that, and it's like, okay, then I'm gonna be doing this to your car, and then give feedback the next pit stop. So, and they could do something like that, and it'd be massive help, but I don't know if they will or not. But that is all for today. I will see you guys again tomorrow for Texas, but as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.